Good morning, Ed, and I'm Jamie Ceretta. What is a chimney cake? Well, it's pure deliciousness. It's Jamie's Local Love Live at AZ Chimney Cakes coming up.
Already drooling thinking about it. If you're looking for something sweet that's baked in tradition, then all you have to do, head on over to AZ Chimney Cakes in Phoenix.
I thought you were going to say if you're looking for something sweet, let's look for Jamie Ceretta, our
that
friend.
Too. That
She's
too.
Such a sweetheart. Oh. Hey,
Double
Jamie. You little angel.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning. I have them well trained over there. Yes, a little bit angel, a little bit devil. And you know what? We have sweet and savory here as well. In fact, we're working on a chimney dog that I bet Javi's going to love. So we've got Zarin here. We're at AZ Chimney Cakes. We're about to pull this thing from the oven, aren't we?
Yes.
So what's happening right now?
So this has just finished baking.
This is a chimney cake. And then we're going to do what with it to make it a chimney dog?
We're going to take it off the stick,
okay.
And then we are going to put a hot dog in it.
So this is one of the savory options. We also have an artichoke dip option. We also have jalapeno and Havarti cheese. That sounds so good as well. And was this kind of your experiment doing some of the savory options?
Yes.
So you created these. And you see the smoking, and that's kind of why these are called chimney cakes. So you see that smoking. Mm-hmm. What happens now?
Okay, so now this is ready to prep for putting the hot dog inside. When customers order these, we always ask them if they would like cheese on the inside and if they would like sauerkraut with their chimney dog. Otherwise, this is more like a home-baked bun and, you know, a quarter-pound hot dog. So.
We have to mention your sous chef over here, your mama Kathy, who helps with the business as well. And let's spin over here and show the chimney cakes. We have two different options here. We have the sweet and we have the savory. What is this one?
So this is a Parmesan cheese baked into the chimney cone.
Okay.
So we have a savory option where we can fill it with spinach artichoke dip. We've also run weekly specials occasionally with meatballs, marinara sauce, and mozzarella cheese inside.
No way.
The same cone, yep.
Mm, that sounds delicious. Okay, I'll let you fill that because this one I could take over to the ice cream. And I can fill this. This has Nutella in it. And
yes.
Then it has strawberry in it.
Yes.
But you know what? I want you to get this shot, Ricky B, before he fills. Take a look. So see how that looks? Doughy on the inside, crispy on the outside. That's how it is. We have 1 minute to make our creations.
Okay.
So I'm going to fill this puppy up. I worked at TCBY as a kid.
Oh,
don't worry. I know how to operate this thing, I think. She says. All right.
Pretty good.
Am I hired? Part-time job? Just on the weekends?
Yeah.
For free? He's getting nervous about it. He doesn't think I'm not up to it. But you can put different toppings in there. Maybe make a little parfait out of your cone. And then, of course, we want to show you some of these right here, which are more the traditional chimney cakes that are right underneath you there, Ricky B. You have the Bavarian cream, you have the Oreo cream, and this all came from just a trip to Europe.
Yes, just a trip over to Munich and then a small side trip to Prague.
Gosh. And then here we go. It's AZ Chimney Cakes. We're at Paradise Valley Mall, the southwest entrance. So just like GMAS, a little sweet, a little savory, because that's how we roll. Now, which side will we fall on more today?
Jamie, what's up with that? I don't think he hired you. You better talk to him.
Oh, she'd be a great addition to the team. No doubt about it. Those look awesome. Thanks, Jamie.
You can't win them all.
You can't win them all.
Okay.
But she got her chimney cakes.
Paradise Valley Mall.